Welcome back. Ever wondered how people can talk to you with a motion-captured avatar in a Microsoft Teams or a Zoom meeting? Well, they're probably using a piece of software called FaceRig, and I'm going to show you how to put it into Microsoft Teams to perhaps make your meetings a little bit more easier. Let's check it out. Hey, so FaceRig is a purchasable, and I say purchasable, it's quite cheap, about $12.99 at the moment, on Steam, and it allows you to superimpose a animated avatar, as you can see, right, which tracks your face movements, mouth movements, eyes, eyebrows, and head movements. And you can import that, not only into video, into your own environment, or into more space age and more fantasy environments. So how do you do that? How do you put it into Microsoft Teams? Well, first off, you buy the FaceRig software, like I say, available on Microsoft Teams. Once you've got that and you've downloaded it, you need to load FaceRig. Once you've loaded FaceRig, you get this wonderful interface. Now, at the top, you can select your avatars, you can select your environments, and by that, that's your background. There you go. Also, you can say picture in picture. How does this technology work? Well, I'll show you. Here we are, picture in picture, and here's my ugly face down on the bottom left-hand side of the screen. You can see my Microsoft Live camera that I have set onto my PC is tracking my mouth and eye and eyebrow movements. So, as you can see, that's how it's tracking it. And these points can be calibrated. You can auto calibrate your tracking, maintain a neutral expression, and hit calibrate when ready. There you go, I've calibrated. And after that, you can then toggle audio lip-based sync. You might want to put a funny voice over it if you've got something attached to Screen Deck and Voice Mod. You can take pictures, screenshots, you can record a performance and put it somewhere else later on as well. Really, it's a powerful piece of software, and me and the kids have had loads of fun with it. Anyway, how do you get this in Microsoft Teams? Over to Teams, click on the top right icon as normal, into Settings, onto Devices, and down to where your camera section is. Now, as you can see, nothing's being shown because my video is being captured by FaceRig. Down to FaceRig virtual camera, select that. Out of settings, back into FaceRig, go to your advanced UI, and click broadcast. Once broadcasting, into Teams, hit Meet Now, and there you are. I can meet now and hold my meeting as a burger bun, or I can change my avatar to be whatever I want. Let's go to Choose Avatars and pick something like Father Christmas, a transformer like gorilla or alien. Perhaps you want to change gender or something for Halloween. There are quite a few avatars available, and as a result of which you can have lots of fun as well. Now, I have an Elgato Stream Deck, and this Stream Deck also partners up with a piece of software called VoiceMod. VoiceMod can then be used to change your voice as well for that truly customizable effect. So, this is it, and how to use FaceRig and change yourself into a fully animated avatar in Microsoft Teams. Similar sort of things can be used with Skype and can be used with Zoom as well. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments if you have. Check back for more videos in the series, and I'll see you soon.